know me as Haley Renee Silvers, since that's the name I wrote on the very first day, on the first day of class. But contrary to what I told you, my name is actually... Haley Renee Montoya. See, I just found out a year ago that my name is actually Haley Renee Montoya. And my dad was adopted at a very young age, and therefore his last name was changed from Montoya to Silvers. Now, never having a reason to second guess my last name, I had no idea of this other life filled with different heritage, culture, and history until recently. And with this new information, I never really had a chance to explore the culture until now. This project was a great opportunity to explore my culture, and doing so with the helpful resources of Google. Upon my research of my semi-new culture, I stumbled upon something colorful, fun, and cute, the sugar skull. This artifact is exactly how it sounds, a skull made out of sugar. This art form originated in the 17th century and began to be used due to the abundance of sugar. The sugar skull is part of a grand Mexican tradition that I'm sure most of you have heard of, Dia de los Muertos, or Day of the Dead. The skulls are intricately made and used to represent the departed souls and honor the dead. These cheerful, colorful objects are put on tombstones to add a sugary fun delight for the visiting spirits. Made with sugar, something that can easily make someone joyful and hyper, the skulls reflect a folk style of art. With their big happy smiles, sparkly tin, colorful icing, and glittery adornments. Being a mixture of something dark and disturbing and colorful and fun, I find that the sugar skull is a great parallel to myself and my culture, a mixture of two. The sugar skull adds somewhat of a happy element to the Day of the Dead, and finding out my biological name is Montoya adds somewhat of a happy element or pizzazz to my culture. So I encourage you, use your family, the school library, or even Google to find or discover something new about yourself, just like I did. And or, if you're having a bad day, add a little sugar to it. Eat a little ice cream, maybe some candy, make yourself smile, and or maybe look at something glitter, make yourself sparkle. Do anything to help cheer you up or allows you to add a happy element to your life or to your day, just like the sugar skulls do on the tombstones of the Day of the Dead.